Hey, Ripley! Look at me! Over here!
Who's a good puppy? Who's a good puppy? You're the good puppy! Now come on, Puppy Whoppy! Get the Bolly Wally!
Come on, Ripley! Like this!
Good Scootaloo! See? It's not working.
Maybe if the ball tasted better?
I don't think that's it, Scoot.
Doesn't look like it's going so well. I'm just gonna do a quick check with the CMCs.
Well, I guess duty calls and you have that now.
What?
Nothing, nothing. Go on.
Hey, Sweetie Belle. How's your day with Rarity going?
Well, it's not exactly great.
What do you mean?
I don't know. It's like Rarity doesn't even know me anymore. I wish we could say our day is going better.
But we can't.
Seems like Zipperwill's puppy doesn't want anything to do with her.
I see what you mean. You know, it's an awfully big puppy.
Sweetie Belle, hurry! He's making it!
Gotta go.
Come on, Zipperwill! You can do this!
This isn't who I am. My cutie mark must be for something else. Because my puppy just doesn't love me anymore.
Hey, Zipperwill. What are you doing here? We're Apple Bloom and Scootaloo.
They're with my puppy. He seems to like them better than me anyway.
Now, I'm sure that's not true.
It is. He doesn't like doing anything with me anymore. He didn't even want to play with this. And all puppies love these.
I think that might be your problem right there. Come on!
Find Zipperwill, Ripley.
Woof, woof! It's Zipperwill, woof!
It's hopeless.
Sweetie Belle!
Zipperwill! We're sorry we haven't figured this out yet.
Don't worry, girls. I think I cracked this one.
There she is! Oh dear, really should have changed. No matter. I'm going to give her quite the talking to. Right after she's done with her conversation. Anger is no excuse for poor manners, after all.
Okay, Zipperwill. What do you see?
My puppy?
That's not what I see. I see a full-grown dog.
He did get bigger, I guess.
He's not just bigger, he's older, too. You don't still play with the same toys from when you were a fool, do you?
Oh. Oh. This squeaker is a little small for him now. It's just hard for me to believe he's not the same adorable little guy I found anymore.
I understand. But doing things like you used to won't turn him back into a puppy.
So, what do I do?
Treat him like the dog he is, and find new favorite things to do together.
You think so?
I know so.
Rarity?
Oh, Sweetie Belle, I heard what you said, and you are so right.
About the dog?
Yes, but about us, too. The truth is, I know you're not a little filly anymore, but it's just the last time we did all of those things together, I didn't realize it was going to be the last time. I loved doing those things with you. It's hard for me to let that go.
Aw, Rarity. I love being
with you too. That will never change. But maybe we could just try to do different things together?
What is it, puppy? I mean, Ripley. I love you too, Ripley. Thank you, Crusaders. No!